Kentucky that was the same thing. They were long hunters at one time. One of the three brothers, there was William, Thomas, and John. William was called the long hunter, which is the same thing Boone did, which is go out for months at a time trapping and hunting and bringing. This is how they made their living, was gathering skins and hides and sometimes fencing and selling them. A lot of times it got taken away by the Indians because there were places they shouldn't be at the time, that were in Indian territory. But he, I'm told, was a scout for Boone and various such things. Okay. But he came here about 1810. After this part of the world was purchased, after Louisiana purchased, but before, way before Missouri was ever became a state, he had two wives, and there's that tall obelisk kind of one is David Kyle Pitman, who's his son, I believe, from the second marriage.
Okay.
He was he was his son. I truly don't. Richard, I think, was his son out of it. But David Kyle was a very kind of religious guy. Was very active in the Methodist Church, I think. And I believe also donated a bunch of ground for a black school here. For a piece of it. But these guys all, Virginia, North Carolina, Kentucky, here. Some of them moved on. One of the sons became the first sheriff of Warren County. This guy, again, was part of the, it's pretty typical. There's a great tradition of hunting, and there's a lot of the guys are hunters still out of the
Oh, okay.